keep hitting the boss. Bar. Sides male. This is far. Yeah, we can already slow a lot. We can slow a lot. Three, two, last. We got red deformation. Deformation is red. Red is deformation. Red is deformation. Party to blue, red is deformation, freedom of movement. Party on Delta. Slow, stop. Actually, just stop. Completely stop.
Only me and Mizu are hit.
Yep.
They kill it.
After this, we wait. And great job. This is hallowed ground. And pot. Living dead on one. Male is on three. This is a far pattern. North is three. Chains and one to female. I will stay here. This is a wait pattern. We wait. Move. First buster on one. Thank you. This is close mail. Then left mid beta. Mid beta. Look at alpha marker. Safe side beta. Reorient. Sugu needs Benny. First Buster on two.
Yep. Go the boss all the way north, please.
It's too late. She's staying here.
Hmm.
Damn, it's still fine though.
It's not about that.
I know.
We can. Is she looking at him? Animation-wise for buffs at the end, it's just when the ninja swords hit the boss, you can start buffing.
Hold W out of the wall. Fake autos. Party on three. Out pattern. Out. Wait. In. Spread. In. Tank autos. Party under the boss. Two to beta. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Look at your clock. Tank autos. This is Buddy Exosquares. Out pattern. Out. Wait. In. Spread. In. Two minutes. Tank autos. Exaflares. This is four to Delta. Four to Delta. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Tank autos. Melee LB2. Under the boss for meteors. Mitigations. Blocks. Key healing back in. Party on Alpha. Party on Alpha. Sugu Limit Break. Crystal on a Limit Break. My Limit Break. Wait. Okay, who Limit Break?
He's very dead.
Keep hitting the boss. Wait for buffs after melee LB.
As soon as the ninja swords hit the boss.
Buff now.
I cannot believe I completely fucked up my rotation because I pressed the wrong Lego first.
I hate that that's ninja diff, but that was ninja diff. Actually.
Yeah, when he came in on ninja, I'm like, oh, he's going with the class that he's more comfortable with. Holy shit.
I can't believe I fucked up
you guys
P6 so much.
Alright.
Healer's in the middle.
I'm watching
this. I'm watching this whole cutscene.
I know, I'm just saying when you're free.
Let them enjoy it.
We're gonna get out of the cutscene, everyone's gonna be out of instance.
Oh,
it's just gonna be us three left.
I have avoided watching the cutscene for so long.
Enjoy it.
You know what? I got a green, not a gray. I'm happy.
Hey, yeah, that was live one, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Did I finally break my green curse? I broke
you
the green
a
62. Curse. God, fucking damn, fine.
That's kind of impressive because all the top ninjas buff in P2. They don't hold their twos.
I know. They also don't hold their trick attack at the end of two,
mm-hmm.
P2 either, but you know.
You came at a good time.
Yeah. I want to see my P6 damage. Holy fuck. I'm like 200 damage higher in P6 that pull. Like, fuck off game.
Dude, I love crit because I was 600 damage higher despite, like, just completely fucking it up and not having Titan in my opener.
I was almost 12k RDPS.
I think I crit basically all the heroes, so.
I died!
40%.
My star diver had 40% too.
This is such a long cutscene.
I know, right?
Don't worry. 60% Sweeton crit. Oh, wait, no, that's Dream of a Dream. Even better, actually. guys, don't worry. Mug, 100% direct hit, right?
Nice.